Before you go out to the ring, you gotta make sure that you're loose, that you're warmed up, that your muscles are primed and ready to fire. You gotta make sure that your body's in prime condition to strike. It becomes a ritual. The exercises you do and the stretches you do, and you have to check those off your little list before you feel completely balanced and right and ready to go out there. I try to get as loose and as flexible as possible so that I feel indestructible out there. I try to punish myself a little back here and get my heart rate up and, you know, feel a little bit of pain and, you know, feel a little bit of the cold concrete. I like to work out outside. I like to do things outdoors and be in nature and be in peaceful, calm situations to help my mind relax and get my spirit energized. But this is kind of our office, the backstage area, and this is where we go to work. It's a chaotic environment, and that's where you want to be at 100% peace in the chaos. So it's comforting for me to be back here amidst all this chaos and amidst all this hard concrete and wood in this kind of gritty, dirty environment, because it gets me prepared for war. In those moments when I'm physically primed and I'm loose and ready and warmed up and my heart's beating a little faster and my lungs are starting to burn, that's when I know I'm at home. And that's when I'm at peace. And that's when it's showtime, baby.